Okay, all serious story here. A woman is in critical condition after crashing her car into the Brazos last night. This happened around 11 o'clock near University Parks Drive and Washington Avenue. Police say 20-year-old Jacqueline Sanchez was driving an SUV recklessly and at a very high rate of speed when she lost control and crashed into the river. Witnesses pulled her out and began CPR. Investigators do believe alcohol was a factor.